Okay, we're back. That stream crash fucking killed out my save because my whole computer crashed. And that's no fun. So we're going to work on this a little bit. See if we can actually, you know, go find some more items. Hold up. There's a part missing. Properties. It's right there. Fixing it live, people. There we go. That should be good. I need to actually go in and see where the crystals and shit are. Alright. So, no, no. Accidentally switched on my button placement. Oh no. Because I already have everything that's required. Okay. Well, we know that's a pendant. That's the green pendant. That's the other pendant. So we already have all the others. Oh, we got that, obviously. Shit. I need to hunt for more items. Because as I am right now, I'm not good enough for GT. So, I'm gonna go check some item locations that I've either skipped over or just didn't think about at the time. Hype Cave. Yes, I skipped Hype Cave entirely. Stop hurting me! Sorry, Becky. Leave me alone. No. I only have one heart. A heart, but that don't really help me none. Alright. I got used to my buttons being something different. No, no, no. You leave me be. Well, there's the boots. There's the last bottle. The shovel. And some more bombs. So we got boots. We can can get around fast now. No, no. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. We'll start here. Run. I can do that. Up on that. Do the bonk rocks now. There's my butter sword. Go ahead and hit that up. I have to find the mirror before I can do a whole lot else. Let's see. Oh, I have powder now. Got that while I was in GT. Yes, yes, curse me. Curse me with an item. More bombs. I would have laughed if that was a mirror. Be like, okay, so mirror was not required. Nope. We have book. Let's go read what should be on pedestal. See if it's anything worth time. I don't think it should be. Because we need mirror for Meyer. We need mirror and flippers for Swamp. And Ice Palace. No, we just need the flippers for Ice Palace. Dude, you already have it. Even though I could fake flipper and get in there, I think, but... Why did I do that? It's whatever. I'll just go back into Skull. I don't think I got all the items out of it. Actually, I know I didn't get all the items out of it because I only... Do I even have the big key? I don't, I just have the compass. Oh shit. Yeah. We'll be right back. There's the big key. Small key to get out of this room. Ow. Bitch. I didn't want to go back. Ah. Get off of me, damn it. Trying to get by, man. That brings me out here. Oh, I know what I have to do here. Damn it. I'm a dum-dum. Well. I don't know how to do that. No, I didn't want to fall in the hole. God damn it. Leave. Hole right here. No. What the? No, no, no. Go back in there. Alright, hold on. I need to fix something. Because I had to switch my buttons to get my controller to work. Now it's fucking with me. I need you there, you there, you there, and you there. Okay. There we go. Video. Video. There we go. Alright. Right back to it. Go open the big chest and. It's gonna be the small key for that door. Woohoo! Of course, she's gonna bounce me into shit. Bouncer, bouncer. Ow. Die. Oh no. You'll die. You'll die. This door. Bitch. Oh. Get off of me. There's the map. Alright, I have no idea what's left. That's all the dungeon items. I do not know if I'm missing any other items. Wouldn't be missing anything in the back, because I know I did all that. God damn it. I don't want to walk the full circle again. Die. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Yep. We'll just take that one. All right, So I believe that's everything I can do here. Didn't really... No. Didn't find anything about here. No. Alright. Let's go to other places. Like the dig spot. We'll go to the dig spot next. Fuck off. How about you point the way I want you to point, Link? Fuck. Press to the right. He's still pointing up. I need to come through here in the dark world, too. Boy, piece of hurt. I can run. Why am I not running? Zoom. Oh. I don't remember what was in here, but I can come get it now. It was a shield. Let's see. Oh no. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. Come on. I have things to do, and not forever to do them. Let's go talk to Stumpy. Fuck. Off. Die. You die too. Death by association. What do you got, Stumpy? Another herpes. Well, that helps there. Alright. No, no. 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 There we go. Alright, what do I need to look at? Skullwoods is clear. Dark Kakariko is clear. Dig game's done. Stumpy's done. Can't do K45 because I don't have the mirror. Another thing on Pyramid. Pod's clear. Itchy. Turtle Rock's clear. Thieves Town is clear. Let's see. I guess I just save and quit, go up to the mountain and do Dark Death Mountain. Seems to be the best choice to me, even though I still don't have a mirror. Yeah. Technically go mode with no mirror. Because why not? Thank you. Oh man, this is a problem. Door number one. Okay, so now I gotta go this way. Down, up and down, some more bam, some more bam, but my mirror is not in here. In door number two. It's just a shop. All right. Anything else I can do? Shit. Like, do I just go back into GT then? Shit's gotta be somewhere. Definitely gotta be something I overlooked. But I don't know what it is. Oh, no, don't come near me. Keep that shit. I need as many fairies as I can get. Hello, my name is Bad at Video Games. Been in here. No, I can't do anything because I don't have fucking goddamn. Alright. Back to GT it is. We'll just do the fancy option. Random bonk rocks, okay. All right. Let's see about being more thorough with our search of lower GT. See if any other items are here. Could be possible. This one? Oh. Oh, wait, it's down bottom right. Bottom left, sorry. Okay. Oh, I'm mostly on the button, but I'm not gonna count. Ow. No reason for me to be in there. I don't have a key. Not yet. Because there is a key right here. Let's go continue our path and our journey. Oh shit. Oh, thank you. I want none of them. Oh boy. Will he make it? No. No, he won't. This time either. Fuck off. Damn it. Fuck it, we'll go this way. I don't know what's in here, but we'll go in here. Said, does this room even have a purpose? God damn it. Wall masters everywhere. Fuck it. Let's go see if I finished everything on the other side first. To do. I'm a dumbass and I put bombs right next to double switches. Thank you. Oh no. However will I deal with this predicament? Oh shit. It did not do the thing. Do the thing either. Did they? Oh, no, no. No despawning there. Fuck. In hell. Go this way. Go this way. I go this way. I was gonna try that, I should have killed them, but. Oh, this room. This room, I didn't go the other way. Before all that. Go back that way. Oh, no. Damn it.
Fucked up. Need to go to the right. Didn't go to the right.
Actually. Brilliant struck me. Forgot about doing that little thing. That little humdinger right there. Just in the off chance. Never mind. Well, itchy. There's my red meringue. Oh, geez. Itch my leg and I fell. Oh no. Oh no. Can you not? Okay, well, fuck me then. Except I have a fairy that I didn't want to use yet. Even with fucking butter sword, that took a lot. Fat ass through the door, please. Holy fuck. A small key. Fuck these ice floors. Naturally, I'm curious what's behind the bomb wall. Oh. Fairies. Come to me, Fräulein. I know there's one bottle. Oh, an empty bottle's good. Leave me alone, Mr. B. No, Mr. B. Leave me alone. All right.
Fuck you.
Alright. That seems to be that whole side. Let's go. I didn't grab anything else of importance while I was in there. Okay. Oh. I have no magic. That's some magic. Oh, I wanted this. Just enough to open a door. Which reminds me, this is going to be futile because... Bam! Let's kill everything first, shall we? There we go. Come over here and push this down. Fucking turn. Bitch. Every time I press right, wouldn't fucking go right. Refill the magic? I don't think it did. No. Alright, fuck it. It's a horrible idea, but we're just gonna go upstairs. The only thing different from the last time I did this is that I have one. One more heart and a sword upgrade. That is the only difference. You fucking thing. No. No. Okay. How about you hit the motherfucker? Only hit it in the same spot every time. Thank you. Don't care that I got hit. Ah, because I gotta open that door. Okay, so shooting at you that close. Oh. Fuck off. I think I need those to stay down. Not sure. Don't really care. I wanted to do a fucking wall jump. What this is. Oh, I'm not fucking with it. I'm just gonna keep going. Fairy. Fairy, save my ass. Fuck. It's not where I was pointing. Okay, fat ass, through the door, please. Oh, that's even worse. Fuck. Oh my God, stop. I hate it so much. I need all the fairies I can get. Fuck off. Let me out of this room. Jesus. Just let me out. Land Mola. Oh, a room that seems safe. Thank you, room. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Where is it? There you are. I missed that time. All right. Son of a bitch. Go. Run. Fuck. God damn it, fat fingering, fat ass motherfucker.
Sheesh.
Oh, good. We're not ready for that yet. There we go. Damn it. Fucked up as soon as I went. Badass, get up the stairs. Alright, I need to put this. Glad I have a key. Really glad I have a key. Okay. The infernal beeping. I can't progress. Which means I have to get past the fucking room all the way down on the right. No way to get out of here quickly. Stop doing that. Because I can walk there quicker from here than I could getting back down the mountain. Of fucking course. Why not? Move! And now it's gone. Dead rocks are a pain in my ass. really don't like them. Yes, keep fucking running into me. That's what I want. Dumb fucking damage for no reason. Oh, that should have hit you. And yet, somehow, that was still faster than the time it would have taken had I tried to come back down. Son of a bitch. Oh, let's make the game more annoying by putting in an enemy that will just grab your ass and take you back to the start. Why? Fuck you, that's why. Didn't want to pick that up, but whatever. All right. Can I hit the right button, please? Get in. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Can we not throw from right fucking there? Get that out of my face. Thank you. Oh, good. Now I have to do it again. Last bomb. Fuck. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Let's get crafty. Yep. That works. Hey, look. Four more items. Piece of heart. Some arrows. Whole lot of not a damn thing. So let's get off anything that actually takes magic. Of course I did, because I'm a dumbass. Yeah, there's a key. God. Stop. Thank you.
No, I have to use this key. Which means there must be another.
Because I'm sure this fucking bridge breaks too. Why can I not use my fucking hookshot? Jesus. As if it were foretold by magic. Or just fall down the fattest edge ever.
Holy shit, man.
I don't like that. Where's my lantern? Oh, hey. That was easier than I thought. And then we're back here. Hold up. Wait, before that, check the map. No. No. This one. There's one whole room on the first floor I have not been in. So I need to go. Man, that was all the way up on the sixth floor, dude. Yeah. Hold up. Why is that saying the big chest, though? I already opened the big chest. Guaranteed. Oh wait, does that door I need to go through also take a key? And that's why I haven't been in there? Fuck you. Oh shit, I know what I haven't done. I think I know what I haven't done. I have to go check. Because if that's the case... Fuck you, there's a key right there. However, we are going to go check the thing. I'm not sure if I did tile room. I don't remember. Better to check before doing anything. But, with this one key, I'm not even going to use it down here. I'm just going to fucking... Fuck you. Look, bitch. Land on the button. Land on the button. Not that hard. Powder. one more shot. Nope, I get no more shots. And I already did tile room. Run. I fucked up again. Fairies are my friend. No. How many more of these do I have? I have one. Lovely. We got one fairy to get me through the rest of GT. I don't know that I'm good enough. We're gonna find out. Yes, fuck the rest of my magic, please. Fuck off. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck that, man. Oh boy. Get to do this again. Why? Fucking dumbass. Yeah, because that's what I need is fucking bombs. This room gonna be the one to do it to me. Nice if I could point. Fuck it. Take the iframes and go. Only one, and I still got hit by it. God damn. I just want to finish the game. What? I still got hit while I was falling. There ain't no way I'm making this with only two hearts. Oh boy. All right. You know what? We're gonna be done here for the day. And I will most likely be doing Pokemon again. Next stream. I'm going to replay and catch up everything I already did, because I do not want to have to restream everything that was already done. So, gonna be done, gonna chill, because this was a little much. Till next time, bye-bye.